crazy.
Next up is Non più andrai, written by Mozart. This is from one of his most famous operas, Marriage of Figaro. In this, Austin's playing the character of Figaro. So what's happening in this piece, because it's all in Italian, so unless you're a fluent Italian speaker, it's pretty hard to pick up. Austin's character, Figaro, is teasing another character named Cherubino because he's being sent away to war. And he's being sent away to war because Cherubino was caught with the Count's maid. Sorry, it's a very confusing story. But Cherubino is caught with the Count's maid. He gets sent off to war, and Figaro is laughing because he's always lived like a life of luxury. He's never really had to do anything hard. So he's sort of just, you know, laughing, poking fun at him, mocking him for now. He's got to go and fight and be cold and muddy and hungry and tired all the time. This is a really fun piece. We're also welcoming some percussion onto the stage. So if we could, please welcome Austin Demerath.
Non più andrai farfallone amoroso, notte giorno di giorno girando, nelle vene tuano e riposo, narciseto aroncino d'amore. Nelle vene tuano e riposo, narciseto aroncino d'amore. Non più andrai questi bei pennacchini, quel capello ghegevo e galante, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante, quel vermiglio donnesco color, quel vermiglio donnesco color. Non più andrai quei pennacchini, quel capello, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante. Non più andrai farfallone amoroso, notte giorno d'intorno girando, nelle vene tuano e riposo, narciseto aroncino d'amor. Nelle vene tuano e riposo, narciseto aroncino d'amor. Fra guerrieri può far bato, grandi stacchi stretto sacco, schiopo in spada, sciabla in fianco, collo dritto, muso franco, un gran casco, un gran turbante, molto onor, poco contante, poco contante, poco contante. Ed invece del fandango, una marcia per il fango, per montagne e per valloni, con le nevi soleoni, al concerto di tromboni, di bombardi, di cannoni, che impalli in tutti i tuoni, all'orecchio fanti star. Non più andrai, quel pennacchini, non più andrai, quel capello, non più andrai, quella chioma, non più andrai, quell'aria brillante. Non più andrai, farfallone amoroso, notte giorno, di giorno, di tanto, nelle mani e riposo, narciseto aroncino d'amor. Nelle mani e riposo, narciseto aroncino d'amor. Cherubino alla vittoria, alla gloria militare, Cherubino alla vittoria, alla gloria militare, alla gloria militare, alla gloria militare.
All right, I say as we get ready for our final piece here, just a few things. First of all, you know, of course, thank you so much for being here. We really appreciate you taking time and coming to an extra concert. I know May is hard enough. There's a lot of stuff going on. So I appreciate all of you being flexible and making this work, especially, you know, fairly short notice. So thank you so much for being here. Thanks if you're watching on YouTube at home. Bye. Thank you, of course, Jeremy Couts, our Patriot production person who makes streaming possible. Thank you so much. My colleague Dan Van Sickle is here helping out running lights and sound in the back booth there. Thank you, of course, to, you know, all of you for being here. But this wouldn't happen without them, so thank you. As I'm sure you know, or they tell you, it's a lot of work to learn all of this extra music. You know, we have a concert in a week and a half, so we learned a whole other concert of music in the last, what, 3 weeks? 3.5 weeks? So they've been working really hard, and their reward for doing that is to continue to keep working hard for another, like, week and some change. So, thank you. Appreciate it. One last thing. Before we're done tonight, if you'd like to, after the concert, please join us just outside of the auditorium here. Some of the families have brought some little, like, snacks and refreshments for everybody to sort of celebrate everybody's achievements. So please stick around, have a cookie, have some cake. Say thank you, congratulate our performers, and just enjoy the time with them. So, our last performer is playing a concerto, which is in the program. It says it's by Johann Christian Bach. It's just actually attributed to him. And I actually learned this today, so I thought this was very interesting. This was actually a well-crafted imitation of a Johann Christian Bach work by the brothers Henry and Marius Cassidesis. They lived about 100 years after Bach died, and they wrote this piece, and were like, wow, look at this, we found this really cool Bach concerto, basically as, you know, a marketing tool. And they played it for a couple of years, got away with it, and then a bunch of people were like, wait, this doesn't seem right, and they got caught. But now, somehow, that just sort of is gone from the record, and it's just attributed to Bach. We're going to be performing two movements, movement two first, followed by movement one. So, please hold your applause until the end, and let's welcome Hailey Bay. Afterwards for, you know, some brief cookies and cake before we go. Austin, if you're still around, if you're still backstage, would you please come out? Austin, please come back out. Zach, please stand. Let's give them all one more round of applause. Thank you, and we'll see you like 50 feet that way.